Recall that in 2012, as he reflected upon his incredible body of work and all that he achieved across his remarkable life, Dr. Parker said, quote, "I want them to remember that I was a guy who fought like the devil for the rights of minorities," end quote. I believe Dr. Parker would be quite pleased to know that he was quite prescient in that wish.